This is part of a project on a history of the Amistad Rebellion. This was a very big event in the struggle against slavery. We want to know how this is remembered locally.
We've uncovered a number of new and really suggestive ideas.
What we've learned has come from knowledge on the ground.
But join the army, you have joined us.
They said, when he came, he changed his name.
His people, his family, call him Johnny.
First, we'll put a little sand here.